Hello everyone, welcome to today's session. In this lecture we'll learn about a wireless local network, or we can say that VLAN. First let's revise the topic that we'll learn in our previous lecture, so let's start. So in our previous lecture we have learned about three different types of network. So the first is a local area network, which is also called the LAN. We can say that LAN is used only for the a small geographical area. We can use the LAN in our single organization or in a single building. The second is a metropolitan area network, which is also called the MAN. MAN is used in the a large geographical area than the LAN, or we can say that it is limited to the city. So multiple LAN of one city can combine together creates the metropolitan area network. The third one is the wide area network. In the wide area network, the coverage of network is of thousands kilometer. So a multiple lands of different countries combined together creates the WAN. So all that types of network is created based on the geographical areas. So the next is wireless local network, or we can say that VLAN. VLAN stands for the wireless local area network. VLAN connection works using a radio transmitter and the receiver built into client devices. A VLAN or the wireless LAN is a network that allows devices to connect and communicate wirelessly. Unlike a traditional wired LAN in which devices communicate over the Ethernet cables, device on the VLAN communicates via the Wi-Fi. Local Wi-Fi network is the example of VLAN. Now we all know that three different types of network: LAN, MAN, and WAN. In that types of network, if we want to connect to that network, the first thing required is a LAN cable. All that network is connected to the LAN. Yes. But in the VLAN, the LAN cable is not required because we are connecting the device wirelessly. So we can use the wireless medium to connect into that network. We all are aware with that network. Suppose in my home, I have a Wi-Fi connection and I have one router. So, and I have five devices at my home. There are three phone, one smartwatch and one tablet. So I will connect all the device with that network without wire. So I can connect it via the Wi-Fi. So there is no need of a LAN cable here. So we can connect wirelessly in the VLAN. So we are using the Wi-Fi in our daily life. So that is the example of wireless local area network. That is the last type of network, which is a wireless local network. Currently widely used network is a wireless local area network. Mostly LAN is used in an organization or in a company where multiple PCs are connected with the LAN cables. MAN is used in our government sections to connect all the city's government buildings. Suppose one company has a 4 to 5 branches in the same city, in that situation a MAN is used. WAN is used if one company has a different branches in the different countries, then the WAN is used. But mostly in our day-to-day life, we are mostly using a VLAN connection, which is a Wi-Fi. So that is all about wireless local network. Next is the G2 questions. So these are the questions that we'll ask in our GTU examination. What is a network? Explain in brief about LAN and MAN. And the possibility of another question is explain the difference between LAN, MAN, WAN and VLAN. So that is the question that are asked in our GTU exam. So thank you so much for listening. Have a great day.